only woman, we change our status from Miss to Mrs. and Miss. Men don't change from Mr. to Mr. They are Mr. when they are man or they are child. But we women need always to change statuses so people can categorize us. And I think that really shows, is a good example of what happens with me too. You know, people just categorize me all the time. Oh, she's a former princess. So that is what she is. But, you know, that I have 3 university degrees and I'm doing my doctorate and I'm doing everything I'm doing is just secondary because it has been given to me, obviously, right? I have not worked for that. Of course not, you know. I was just sitting, chilling on my couch, watching Netflix all day long. And I had 20 nannies and someone who cooked for me, did my household, does my hair, buys my clothes,